Yesterday, after completing a puja at her mother Madhu Chopra's residence, today early in the morning, Priyanka Chopra and her fiance Nick Jonas left for Jodhpur. We snapped Priyanka and Nick at the Mumbai Airport. After an early morning flight, the couple finally arrived at Jodhpur and were all in smiles. Today morning, before leaving for the wedding venue, the bride-to-be and the groom-to-be were all smiles and waved at the paparazzi and did the customary Namaste before going inside the airport. Priyanka made a pretty picture in off-white traditional attire. The groom-to-be looked dapper in his casual avatar. Last night, Priyanka Chopra was snapped at a hotel in black attire and saying that the actress had come for the final round of fittings of her wedding outfit. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.